Well, well, you prevailed. Nevertheless,
your performance was underwhelming, and I remain unconvinced of your worthiness. Oh, tower of your misbegotten ilk, no doubt. But should I bring my full strength to bear, well, you would be as leaves in the wind. The gulf between us is a reflection of the disparity between the world as it was and what it has become.
May not live up to your lofty standards. But they are our worlds, our homes, full of life and love and hope. And we won't stand by and let you destroy them!
Alizé!
You are a mistake. For we who have known perfection, the shattered source and these shards are ghastly mockeries of the true world. The ephemeral lives you exalt are pale imitations, utterly devoid of meaning.
Belittle us all you like, but we will rise again and again and give the lie to your insults through word and deed. We define our worth, not the circumstances of our creation.
More prattle. My heritage, my first act will be to expunge your stain from history's weave. My world will have no need for heroes. Still fighting the good fight.
It is true that all we hold dear is fated to fade away. But that is no reason for us to forsake it.
To take what steps we may, and thus mark the road for those who would follow. To strive for the best of all futures, be this not also thy purpose?
Do not presume to speak of my future.
And you, why waste your final moments in futile defiance?
weary wanderer. You've no fight left to fight, no life left to live. You see, the light will not be denied. Surrender to your fate and let the transformation take you. Rise up in madness and fury. Devour the vermin infesting the land which is rightfully ours.
If you had the strength to take another step, could you do it? Could you save our worlds? This world is not yours to end. This is our future. Our story. No, it can't be. Broken husk, nothing more. How can you hope to stand against me alone? We stand together. How? I'm surprised you can stand at all.
I could not well leave matters half finished. Let expanse contract, eon become instant. Champions from beyond the rift, heed my call!
Yeah.
Let us proceed to your final judgment. The victor shall write the tale, and the vanquished become its villain. But come, let us cast aside titles and pretense,
and reveal our true faces to one another.
I am Hades, he who shall awaken our brethren from their dark slumber. Strength, and I shall expose the lie of your fragmented existence.
Thank you. final power over me! Should I submit to this fight? What will become of it all?